Please don't misunderstand me, okay?
My name's Kuriakose, and I know exactly what you guys are thinking. Can you repeat your name, please? Spot on, right? I've been married 4 years now, okay? 4 years. My wife still can't pronounce my name properly. She can't. I'll tell you how I found out. I went to an office party of hers the other day. All her colleagues are standing around, right? So I went over, I introduced myself. I'm like, hi, I'm Fiona's husband. How's it going? And they all look at me, okay? They're very excited. They look at me and they're like, hey, we've heard so much about you, Rahul. Who the fuck is Rahul, right? I like being from Kerala, man. Like, I do. I really, you know what they say about South Indian men, right? Yeah, yeah, that they can't speak English properly. Right? Everyone says this, you know? And I hate that. I hate how everyone makes fun of our accent, right? Everyone. Like, they're like, oh, you're Mallu. Oh, you must be from Guelph. No? Oh, you must love it there, no? Simply fantastic it is. Yeah? They do this. And then these same fuckers will make fun of Shashi Tharoor's accent, dude. Which is not fair. Now, you guys pick a side, yeah? Like, Shashi Tharoor speaks English so well, even the Queen of England is like, yaar, ye kya bol ke gaya, yaar, ye? English hi tha, wo. I feel like that's the thing, dude. Like, a lot of people in the rest of the country don't know what life is like in Kerala. Okay, like, I remember when I was in college, okay, and this is back in 2004. Okay, the tsunami happened. You guys remember the tsunami happened? This is way before your time, buddy. Tsunami, big wave comes crashing, kills everything. It's great. Wonderful water attraction. But so the tsunami happens, right? The tsunami happens. And a classmate of mine, she's from Delhi. She comes running to me. She's very concerned. She comes running to me and she's like, Kuriya, I just heard the tsunami happened. Are your parents okay? Will your dad be able to go fishing? And I'm like, the tsunami happened in Tamil Nadu, dude. And secondly, who the hell told you all Mallus are just fishing? We're not. Some of us climb coconut trees also, guys. Like, what the hell? See, that's why I really have like one request to all of you guys. If you guys haven't been, should take the time to come down to where I live. You know, come and see what us people do. You know, it's nice. I know floods and all are happening right now, but there are still dry places. Come to my village. It's a small village in western Kerala. It's called Dubai. Have you heard of it? Fantastic. A bunch of Arabs there. They didn't hold the...